Hello, and welcome to Marriage Minutes. This time we're asking, as we already have civil partnerships, why shouldn't we just go a small step further and introduce same-sex marriage? It's extraordinary that some people think redefining marriage is just a small step. It just shows what a poor understanding they have of marriage in the first place. In 2005, civil partnerships gave gay and lesbian couples the same legal rights as married couples. When that legislation was passed, the government gave an absolute commitment that the institution of marriage itself would not be changed. Just a few years later, that promise is being broken. If marriage is redefined, it would be redefined for everybody. It would transform marriage into a genderless institution. It would remove the core meaning of marriage, the complementary union of a man and a woman. It is this union which alone naturally gives rise to children. Marriage is not primarily about the fulfilment of the individual adults involved. It's about kinship, about linking the generations. Marriage provides children with a knowledge of who their own father and mother are, with ongoing care from their own natural parents. Ben Bradshaw, the first Member of Parliament to enter into a civil partnership, has said of the idea of same-sex marriage, "This isn't a priority for the gay community, which has already won equal rights. We've never needed the word marriage." Same-sex couples have the same legal rights as married couples through civil partnerships, but they don't have the right to redefine marriage for everyone else.